different journeys. It made you extremely sad or made you want to get up and dance.
Well, it was like the play never stopped moving.
Even so, we grasped whatever weapons we could find and we fought.
It was really powerful and it told the story in such an insightful way.
Patrice, you and your ideas are enough.
I thought the choreography was very impressive.
I just loved all the movement. Who knew Chiwetel Ejiofor could move like that?
The syncopation of the bodies really created a very strong mood.
I mean, I thought the main performance by Chiwetel was pretty amazing.
His voice was fantastic. The story just pinged out of him with such clarity.
That's our Africa!
The best thing I've seen here.
It's a once in a lifetime.
Something amazing.
Into the new